started to see the change in Cambodia, so I was telling something, and it's okay to buy one to keep that kid.
You know, I think a lot of people would agree with me that Hmong farmers really revitalized the St. Paul, the Minneapolis farmers market.
And I think that we play a significant role in all these, you know, different neighborhoods in terms of revitalizing it.
When you harvest, you bring home, you have to peel, you have to bunch, you have to wash, and you sell $2, and people still look at $2.